You come to a pharmacy because the doctor has given you a prescription that will make you well. But what if you couldn't get well? What if you had a child that couldn't get well? Who would you turn to then? Well, here at Christopher Pharmacy, they recommend turning to Mercy Medical's Guardian Angel program.
The donation that Christopher Pharmacy is giving us today will go to Mercy Medical's Guardian Angel program, which funds our pediatric home health and hospice.
I'm a dad, 3-year-old, and I can only imagine what the parents of children that use Mercy Medical you go through on a daily basis, so it's the least we can do. HealthMart has always been a supporter of charities that their members are supportive of as well. We deal with hospice patients directly through our delivery service. So a lot of them are without family members, so the only person that they have is the hospice nurse and us a lot of times to talk to.
Sadly, we have a lot of those stories, more than you know, but one in particular that hits home with us is a particular child who recently passed away in our program in hospice. You know, he was able to be at home with his brothers and sisters and his mother and father when he died. He was not in a hospital. He was at home with his family for the last few weeks of his life. Having a nurse come into the home and be able to care for a child so they can stay at home is huge. Guardian Angel was able to be with him and his family for many years because of the support that we get through the community. We're very careful with the funds that we spend on Guardian Angel, obviously, but when there's a need, we meet it.
We're glad to be a help.